polymath who gave up a career of Indian civil service to be a part of the freedom struggle of India. Lala Hardayal was born at Delhi on October 14, 1884. Such a bright student that the government awarded him scholarship for higher studies in England. He joined St. John's College, Oxford. In London, he met Shyamji Krishna Varma, Vinayak Damodar Savarkar and Madam Kama. Such was the charm of their company that Hardayal threw away the scholarship, declaring,
"No Indian who really loves his country ought to barter his morality for any favor from unfair rulers of India."
He returned to carry on political work at Lahore. He left for London again in September 1908. The assassination of W.C. Wiley by Madan Lal Dhingra forced Indian revolutionaries in London shifted to Paris. Hardayal accompanied them and launched a monthly journal, Bande Mataram, in September 1909. Hardayal later shifted to the USA, where he founded the Gadar Party. He inspired many emigrant Indians in Canada and the USA to fight against British imperialism. The Gadar Party movement spread like wildfire in the United States that in April 1914, the American government, under pressure from the British, arrested him on charges of spreading anarchist propaganda. He managed to migrate to Germany to sought German support for the liberation of India. Distressed at the attitude of the German government, he left Germany and finally settled down in Sweden. When the British government granted amnesty to all political refugees, he came back to do his doctorate on Bodhisattva doctrine in Buddhist Sanskrit literature in October 1931. From then onward, he followed only literary pursuits. September 1938, he went to USA to deliver a series of lectures. He was found dead on 4th March 1939 in Philadelphia. His death was a mystery.